had a good thing going. I had a good job, a good woman, making good money. But now I lost everything over a side chick. I'm gonna be lost my family too.
I've written a book. So wait a minute.
They call me Dean. But you can call me Monster, just like everybody else does.
That monster. No need to go with me. See that? Drop that gun for it. Drop that gun. No worries, sir. But what people think about you, isn't it? If me would worry about what people think about me, me would never become the biggest drug dealer in our land.
Okay, what the lie. I mean, it's not the same thing, but
here we have the first shot there in a 1993. As I did for somewhere in that town. Everything was good. And the police then I come and shoot the blood clot down.
You sell drugs, Dre?
Eh? Drugs? Well, we're talking about drugs, fine. Eh? No man, you're mad. A gun's on the sale. It's from the earth. I'm Mother Nature for that day of the week.
Oh, okay, so you used to sell weed.
In other country, Jamaica, a ganja we call it. Whoa! Lot of mercy.
You know what, Trish? Welcome to America, where everything over here is straight up processed.
Yeah, I really think it's it. Check it. You know what you need to do?
What's that person?
I'm a cousin. She's an advisor.
A what?
An advisor. Lawyer. A liar. Lawyer, how you say it?
A lawyer.
Oh, you're a liar. Yeah, you should give her a name. She named Cleo. She'll be good for you.
Cleo? Oh, hell no. So what's she gonna do next? Try to read my fortune?
The man think him funny. No, for real. She's really good. You should give her a link. She can't help you. But before that, you know you need to do. You see that? Draw blood to that floor. You can't see it.
All right, then. So give me her number. I'll give her a call. And I've been here for 7 days. Don't even know that I'm here with Francis. If it was up to her, she'd probably let you out in here after everything happened.
Why this girl named Francis you're talking about?
Good woman that she knew. Should I've been here this long?
Well, hopefully she forgive you, man. But you know, first, you must ask God for forgiveness.
I know, Trish. But I'm just so damn bad, man! Oh!
I'm just telling you, you know. That's why you must start with forgiveness. You understand?
Try. I'll try. But I'm gonna let you know like this. It's not gonna be easy, alright?
My brother, nothing ever easy. As you slip, you get back up. That's how it is.
All right.
You do have a point. Which one of y'all would be?
That's me.
All right. Pack your stuff up, boy. You been balling out?
Oh, yeah. Oh, oh.
I sound like it's spoke too soon.
Oh, man.
Francis, I get yours.
I'm big. I just hope it's not too late. I mean, to make things right with you.
All right, man. We pray for you, you know.
Hey, Trey, you take care of yourself.
Yeah, man. Right? Bless, bless.
Right, all right. Come on, boy.
Everyone deserves a second chance. Who are we to condemn someone for one mistake when we ourselves have made plenty of mistakes? This life will come with instructions, you know. We live how we like, and we act how we feel. And true, it was wrong to blame the two women there, and you know this. But must the punishment be incarceration with convicted murderers and drug dealers? One little lie, it turned into a big lie. And then your character, a damaged forever. Ja Rastafari.
Big old gorilla.
What you saying? Gorilla?
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Yeah, you didn't call me out my name.
Shepard.
Yeah. Whoa, let me pray to Jesus. I'm just about to choke somebody today. Oh, God.
Francis, what is your sister doing here?
That's how I got here. Yeah, she's been here helping me.
In this house?
Yeah.
Oh man, where's my holy water? I got sanitizer.
You want me to wash the holy water? And I'm gonna put in my foot.
Oh, so stop.
Francis, this is a holy house. How did I do that? Satan up in here.
The same way you did, Lucifer.
Okay, y'all, stop. Enough. Okay, just chill out.
Woo, stop.
Tay, let me talk to you for a minute. Yeah, I know.
All right, I'll go outside. But if you need me, you can just follow. Woo-hoo!
She don't need you. She don't need no backup, Suge Knight.
Me?
Alright, I respect that. Take all the time that you need. Because I'm definitely going to make my situation better.
Oh.
You know, being fresh, obviously, but.
Mm-hmm.
What you mean, come home?
I heard this too many times.
Well, being honest this time around, I mean, what's not to hear?
Oh. Well, I can't get my sister. Okay.
Speech. Your sister reckons. She's over here breaking glasses.
Did you call my name? I swear to her somebody called my name.
Ain't nobody call her no name. You ain't hear her call Cujo.
I'm sis. I'm okay.
Why make that sleep on the couch?
Yes.
Well,
Dubois some hot water, sneak up on him, toss it on his ass. Bet you that wash your sins away. Amen. Amen. Can I try to say amen for me?
Amen.
He thought that he was going to blame me and not suffer. He got the right chick. Because I know this much. If this was a game, guess what? I won.
Nobody. I just can't understand. It's crazy.
then you get me locked up. See, the thing is, Trish, even all those times, after all those times you used to chase me with a knife, put me in a headlock, I never wanted to call the police on you. Even at the fact that I sustained heavy injuries, I never wanted to see you go to jail.
Listen, I had no idea that those police officers was gonna lock you up. Come on.
Really? Well, you did a damn good job of scaring me.
Thank you.
Grass is not always greener on the other side of the fence. When I said you are done. Trust me, man. I am done.
So, what happens next, man? Where do you go from here?
I rebuild everything that I lost with Francis, man. I just gotta get things right back. I love him, man. I'm gonna do whatever it takes, to get him back. Man.
You never know what you have.
Oh,
need you to be nice to her.
What?
If she says anything to you, just ignore her. You don't have to be going back and forth.
Why is your sister coming over here? And why I gotta be nice? See, she's always the one starting stuff. Clearly.
She's gonna take me to the store to show me some family recipe. Just ignore her, okay?
Alright. I won't say nothing. I'll be on my best behavior. But if she says anything about my weight, it's on.
It's all slightly. The only thing that's wrong right now is planet of the apes sitting here in front of you looking like a thief. People, I told you we're gonna be famous one day.
Precious, how did your sister get in here? She better not have a spare key up in here.
Oh my
God. I'm ready to go, sis. Let's
go. Hold on, sis. Cause here I am, sitting here thinking I was about to spin, thinking I was gonna kill somebody today.
Oh, okay. That would explain all the missing cats in the neighborhood. We found the killer. Call police. We got murder in the house. Murder in the house. Murder in the house.
The only thing that's killing me right now is your breath. Damn! Woo! Somebody please call the president. I don't find the real weapon for mass destruction.
Francis? Francis, you know the rules already. No pets allowed on the dinner table. Yeah. So go ahead and take Fluffy outside to get her. Matter of fact, ain't she doing all those Scooby snacks? Ain't she good?
Sis, I'm ready to go. Let's go,
please.
I'll see you later,
Fastball. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. He goes.
Let's go! Goodness!
Be a full-time exorcist. Leave the past in the past.
God.
Yes, you do. But you have to leave the past in the past. Because if you keep looking at the past, then you will have nothing to look forward to.
No. Did you ever love us? I mean, did you ever want us? Care about us? Really? Tell me.
Yes.
Just even the notion that if you could bear with the mind of Mika, devote 50% of my
sign, like I told you from day one, that I have a woman. And you knew from that day a year ago when I met you at that cheesecake joint, remember that downtown Fort Lauderdale, pulling off my soldiers? See, with a bold confessional, you told me so when I told you that I had a fiance in tow. See, I never claimed the life as halo. I never told you a lot in combo. See, I kept the honor and spoke of two roles. You either need a cup buddy or significant other that feel good. See, I'm a liar if I tell you I don't. Have a love barrier for the way you support my bad habits. Now your hope and time will change patterns and expire. My girl tag, so all of a sudden yours becomes active. Look, miss, you steady hollering. That quick won't do who's the one that lets you in your doji and your honor, man. See, plus 4 summers, we've been hollering. Like Jay-Z and Beyonce, I ain't co-signing your overseas thing. See, we were great at it. But all of a sudden, like, you have a problem with just being my lady friend. Now you trying to case it up. Who me? Calling my phone late night and you know my wife and she traced her. All of a sudden, you hate me. You knew the old quick was taken. And you knew that spot wasn't baked. And all of a sudden, I hear from you. So I say, like, creation. But you Puerto Rican, right? You telling me you're tired, baby. You tell me that you fell in love, like I told you day one, you quit for blood. I told you I'm not giving her up, but like most of these strong women in this room, you told me you're not giving up. You rather see us break up. And all me, that'll be just my luck. I'm like, damn, ambitious love. Remember, we entered this contract with no strings. Another thing we had in contact were our friends, our comrades. Now everything seems to be so complex. Now all of a sudden my wrongs, they get blown out of context. Well, now she's searching my phone trying to satisfy her conscience. Hoping my home gets broken by her access. Now all of a sudden she's speaking in tongues like a lot of these fake church folks that's wrong with their tongues. Tied between the mattress. Now all I was doing was keeping my promise and keeping your past on the mistress. Now all of a sudden you pass here like you and basketball being number 6 coming off the bench. Like I told you from the start, star she was already carrying in my heart. There's no need to stress the full court presence either. I can tell you something respectful for me like my mother would say, like, sweetheart, please leave me alone. I can be disrespectful and do something like my partner would say when I say, bitch, trucking is on. And of your friends, they gotta be part of the reason that all of a sudden you screaming from a knocker. See, your threats don't really bother me. Because I can see that you just want part of it. Maybe that's how they talk to me. I love you too, my ambitious love. I got Chris Brown on the mask. Not beat you.